Hello everyone, KingVictor11 here with episode 4 of GTA3 Rainbomizer Mod Best Moments. Hope you guys enjoy this episode, and as always, if you do, do leave a like, subscribe, stay tuned for more, and enjoy watching some of the best moments that I've had personally in the past couple of days. Yep, enjoy. Get out of my way! Ah! Sometimes I'm near, but right now I don't. Oh no. That sounds mad. How the fuck did a man light on fire out of nowhere? Because someone had a flamethrower and he went poof. And everyone went ah! And then they burnt to death. That was the last airbender. Oh yeah, he tried holding the power of fire. It's too bad. Idiocracy happened. He lit a match under his butt and farted and thought he was the airbender. Turns out, he was not. And then died a suffering, fiery, hot death. Maybe if it was a girl, she would have lasted a little longer, because, you know. Anyways. You damn fool! Wow, you're tired already? Damn! He actually had a panic attack. No, don't fly. Don't fly, please. There's a boat here? Really? Oh, how am I supposed to get through this? Just hit the gas, hit the gas, hit the- oh shit. There's no way I can get out of this now. Oh, hit the gas! No, it's on fire! Shit! It's on fire! It's on fire! Get out! Get- What a freaking smartass! Freaking the plane's on fire and he knows I'm moving, so he's like, just keep moving it, just keep moving it. Yeah, freaking man. Oh, free rocket. No, free armor. Ah, explosions. Oh my god, why? No, stop, 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 you fuzzing man!
Careful there, bud.
Okay, he has flamethrower. He has a rocket. Blow yourself up. Good job, dude. Give me more shotgun ammo. Sweet. What the frick? Shoot, man. Fuzz. I didn't think he had an M16. Fuzz, now I'm almost dead because the armor saved me though. Holy shit. Rockstar really ain't hiding it no more. Okay. Wow. Okay, I'm sorry, Paul. You might be wondering why I'm showing this earliest part of the clip. Just take a look at the mini-map, and don't look at the yellow dot. Instead, look at the red dot that is currently on the eastern side of the world, or the western side of the radar, for those who want to follow that. And just take a really close, just pay really close attention as to what happens. You see how the red dot just disappeared after a little few seconds? Just over that radar that you see, look behind one of the pillars of the bridge. That's where it ended up. What? Moral. Oh crap. So they dunked themselves here. What do I do now? Yeah. Okay. Okay, cool. Really? He killed himself for my... Wow. That was the easiest kill of my life. Nice. Oh shit. No! Oh, don't you dare do that to me, plane! Don't do that. Oh my gosh. Do I survive? Oh, I survived. Ah. Oh crap. Really? Wow. That flip though. And that is all that I have for you guys for this episode. If you did enjoy, do leave a like, subscribe, stay tuned for more compilations like these, and I'll see you all on the next compilation episode of Best Moments with Fails and Wins of GTA 3 Rainbomizer that I have personally caught in my own personal gameplay. Thank you guys for watching, I'll see you all on the next episode.